introduce yourself.
I'm Richard Dinka, the executive director for the Sisters of Relief of Ghana, DVOG.
And tell me about DVOG.
DVOG is a non-governmental organization fully registered in Ghana, working in the rural communities in the Volta region of Ghana.
Speak up, and you can say more than that, come on.
Okay.
Tell me about your projects. What project do you like most? What are you working on now? How many communities you're in? All the stuff you told me. But just like 2 minutes. Just tell everybody about DVOG.
Yeah, DVOG is made up of 4 strong guys, full staffs. And then we work in the health-related projects, education, women empowerment, and the ICT as well. And then for the past few years, we've been working in various communities in Ghana. So far, we work in about 120 communities. And the current we have some ongoing project in Chuma Fedo, which is basically based on ICT project. We are looking forward to network all the surrounding villages.